Royal Engineers testing out concrete cloth. It's just one of the new designs aimed at making life easier for troops working in forward operating bases.
The real advantage of concrete cloth is it enables you to get in a hard concrete surface very, very quickly, very little manpower, very little capital equipment. So it's very fast, very easy way of getting a hard concrete surface. So it enables you to accomplish a whole load of construction tasks really quickly, really easily, and at a much lower logistical manpower cost.
The troops have been trialling everything from the latest in toilets to new camouflage nets.
Very impressed with the cam net. We did a few thermal imaging from the outside, and you can't see a thing from the outside, and you can got a fairly good view from the inside of what's going on around you. So
the MOD has been funding new technology designed to make living on the front line more environmentally friendly. Powering forward operating bases by diesel is expensive and dangerous. So this isn't just the MOD's attempt to go green, it's also a way of saving money and making things safer. Troops who've worked in Afghanistan want to be able to set up base as quickly as possible.
Because as Royal Engineers, we go out there and construct them, and basically we build with whatever we can, well, whatever materials we've got on the ground. You'll find different generator systems, different accommodation systems, you know, ablution systems, etc. What we're trying to do here is identify, you know, standard systems or systems that will piece together to form a standard generic forward operating base.
What we've done is we've added a Cobra Mass on the back of the vehicle.
These new technologies are all still at the testing stage, but the hope is that one day they'll be making life on the front line safer and easier. Rebecca Fleckney, Forces News, Carrywent, Wales.